Hey, it's Jesse, and I'm talking to you as usual from my home in Southern California, and we're at the Skate Lab pretty late tonight. It's kind of a cool place. A lot of movies have been filmed here, a lot of cool skate dudes have been out of here. But I'm just thinking about, I'm watching one of my 11-year-old, one of his friends, and I'm just thinking about how much better they've gotten this year. Because why? Because they skate all the time. You know, I'm sure each one of them think that every time they come up and do a new trick that it would be great if it came out perfectly the first time, right? I mean, we all think that. We all hope the trick comes out perfectly the first time, but the reality is it takes practice, it takes a little effort. So, in terms of effort, in terms of success and failure, there are a lot of people that won't even make an effort because of their fear of failure. Those failures are based on your assumptions. Fear is not your realities. In my book, failure is not an option. In this industry, if you're willing to put in a little effort, you're going to get a lot of return. www.mlmmarketmadness.com. Let's do it.